Hi, this is a screenshot from the documentary Bukowski, Born Into This on YouTube. It's a feature-length documentary about the life and the art of Charles Bukowski, or Hank, as he was also known. It's from 2003, directed by John Dulligan. It stars interviews with Bukowski extensively, his wife, his family, and his famous friends, including Sean Penn and others. I'd highly recommend this as a great look into the creative process and into Bukowski as a literary figure. Some notable things in the film, apart from extensive archival footage, there are some really great interviews with Bukowski, such as the one concerning the film Barfly and how he really didn't like it. He thought the performances were not true to life as him as a person, and it kind of really soured him, I guess, further on Hollywood and filmmaking. Lots of other interesting things in this film, looking into his writing career, his many journeys in his life, how he survived before he struck it big with his writing. Very interesting film. Bukowski, Born Into This.